Excuse me, Cecil. Can I please get tomorrow off? I really want to spend it with Tiny Tim because he's very sick.
Not as sick as I am hearing you whine all the time. The fish plant ain't gonna run itself. Tell Tiny Tim to shag off being sick over Christmas, will you?
That's spoil, I know.
But sir, it's Christmas Day.
Christmas. Bah humbug. Bah humbug? Bah humbug. Bah... Frig off, will you?
Oh, Bob, what are you at?
You're a... ghost.
What? Oh, that is burnt.
You spent your whole life being a drunk old hen, now look at you. They get you chained up the beer boxes for eternity.
Listen, buddy. If you don't change your ways, you're gonna end up like myself. You won't get to spend the afterlife with your loving wife.
The wife? Sure, listening to that mouth already made me one life feel like three. How do I get a gig like that, Skip? Just chain me to the beer box too, will you? I'm not fussy!
Mind yourself now, Knight Cecil. You're going to be visited by three other ghosts.
How's it going there, old man? I'm the ghost of Christmas Past.
Your name's Christmas Pat. Paddy, you wouldn't mind getting your bird out of me face, would you?
You call me Pat. I said Christmas Past, old man. You can call me a monster as long as you don't call me late for Christmas supper. Well, I should see why I left last year for Christmas supper. Mashed potato, turnip, bit of turkey. I was in bed for 3 days. I missed Tim's Eve party, that was before. I missed backstage party.
Listen, Betty, you seemed like a nice young fella, but I don't know what the fuck you just said.
Is you ready to go to the past or what?
Well, I figured I'd have a more interesting way to get down than this.
Look,
what is it?
It's Christmas 3 years ago. Young fella wanted the Xbox, you give him the T-Box. Where you learning your ABTs though, anyway? But I gotta give it to you, don't you? I won't let her off.
Hi, my baby. I'm the nanny of Christmas present.
I'll tell you one thing. There's some good-looking ghost.
Thank you, my lover. I wish I could say the same about yourself.
That's sassy. Some babe when you can't even impress yourself.
Get up out of bed, out of it, you lazy shit. Welcome to the present. Look in there. There's that sweet little angel that works for you. And poor little Tiny Tim.
That's Tiny Tim. I thought he was a little feller, but that's a grown, hairy-ass man. There's supposed to be something wrong with his leg.
No, he only stubbed his toe. Poor sweet little darling.
And God bless us, all the boys. Even Danny Williams and his friggin' Christmas tree, man. But I'll tell you one thing, Tiny Tim is friggin' sick!
Now, don't! Who let you in?
What's that, old man? I'm the ghost of Christmas future.
Weren't you already a ghost?
Times are tough, Cecil, old buddy. Paying me like myself, I work two jobs now paying for my booze bill. So you want to go to the future or what?
None of it means we gotta go on that God blessed...
Why are you gonna leave, Colonel Fajita?
Future, look.
Why is he by himself? And where's Tiny Tim?
Cecil, boy? I'll not say this to you, old man, but Tiny Tim? Over in the corner, rapping, look!
Punk, funk, clicky, puckety, fun, clicky, punk, dunk, fun, runty, punk, clicky, figgy, punk, dunk, lunk, rock, up, fun, rock, up, fun.
This here is a living hell. Show me no more, spirits! Show me no more! All I know is that Skip? How do you come back to life?
I have no freaking clue, old man.
What up, boss?
Sure, I never told you what happened to yourself yet.
For God's sakes, tell me on this.
No. Much worse. Sure, over there, look! If you stays on the pet you're on, they'll be only buddies.
Jump like a troll! Me buddy, what day is today?
Christmas Day.
Well, stop making no racket.